Hello, everybody. Welcome to Price Links. My name is Phil Flynn. I'm Senior Market Analyst at the Price Futures Group in Chicago. Today, we're going to bring you into the den, the trading den, with Simon Townshend, who runs the trading den.
That's right.
Tell me a little bit about the trading den, Simon.
Well, over many years, traders find that they struggle at periods of time. And they need to work with other people to get themselves back on track.
Right.
And so what we do is we have this small community of traders, professionals who actually need a helping hand and need that community, you know?
Right, right.
The community that's now missing. Now we live in an electronic world.
We do. And right? You look at those pits behind us.
Empty.
They're not what they used to be.
Exactly.
I remember down on the trading floor, most of the, you know, the trading community, you'd share information.
Exactly.
It would be like a hub, you know, and, you know, when you were off your rocker a little bit on a trade, somebody would come down in. Right, exactly.
So, yeah, and so that's what we do in a virtual world now.
That's amazing.
Because
that's amazing.
You know, if you trade on your own, mm-hmm. you're susceptible to all of those problems, those psychological problems, those traps that everybody falls into. Mm-hmm. You haven't got that person next to you to pull you back and say, hey,
right,
stop.
Exactly. Like,
so that's what we try to do in our little community, is try
right.
to help each other
right.
to stay on track.
Now, what type of strategies do you normally do in this trade room? Is it day trade, long term, or combination of there?
It's basically a day trading room.
Okay.
And we have a few scalp trades for a couple of points.
Gotcha.
And we try and pick off one or two sort of swing trades that might be worth, you know, four to six points.
Now,
you've
been doing this for a long time. Have you noticed it's a lot tougher these days in the light of all of the electronic trading, but also the, you know, the high frequency stuff? Does that make your
yep.
job harder or easier?
Harder initially.
Okay.
But easier once you actually get your head around it.
Explain that
right.
to me.
When this was full of people,
mm-hmm.
Markets used to move with certain patterns, certain behaviors based upon human emotion.
Correct.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
The machines don't have human emotion. So somebody sits down, they write algos, they set the machines off to do what they're supposed to do, and the machines
right.
do it without emotions.
Right.
So the old days when you used to get sort of more significant trends, you could, you know, buy little dips in the trend, you could basically follow the trend, even
right.
on a short-term basis, much harder to do now.
Right.
Because the machines, they just whack it up,
right.
whack it down.
Right.
Not interested in anything else, they just run it wherever
right.
they want.
Exactly.
So therefore, in the electronic markets, what we find is you've got to be much more open to the idea of trying to trade reversals rather than continuation type strategies.
Interesting. You know, and most people like a trend. They want to wait for
yep.
something to break out and jump on it. But you're saying when you're day trading, that's probably not the best idea.
Well, nowadays, you know, the machines don't want to play that game.
Maybe we need machines with emotions. I saw a movie where they started to take over and have emotions and start to cry.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what we need.
Maybe that is
Would
what
that make
we need.
The market better or worse?
Not now we're adjusted to the fact that they behave in a new way.
Darn it. So we've got to invent a computer
exactly.
that has emotions to mess everybody up.
Yep.
That's
yep.
the way, well, that's what markets do over time. You
it
know,
is.
Things do change. And I think what's most significant about our conversation is markets do change.
They do.
You know,
absolutely.
The personalities can change. You know, the markets that, when I got into the business, were the most active are the least active today.
Mm-hmm.
So the personalities change.
They do. And if you think about it, a lot of the guys that used to work on the floor here
mm-hmm.
struggled to migrate to the screen.
They can't, they do.
Because the nature of the moves in the markets
right.
are so different.
Right.
Because the machines don't behave the way humans do.
Maybe if I get a floor trader who's working on the screen, I should walk behind him and scream at him. Maybe that'll help. I don't know. Well, I'm here to help. You're here to help. That's
We're
why you got
to
go to. How do people log into this?
Well, you know, there's a website there called tradingden.net.
Tradingden.net.
We keep this pretty small. It's not, not
right.
something that we kind of.
Not everybody can get in.
No,
so,
exactly.
All right.
There's a website there that tells you a bit about us and what we do.
Well, good.
But,
well, I really appreciate you coming here today and telling us a little bit about what you do. And thanks, everybody, for PriceLinks tuning in. Thanks again.
Thanks a lot, Phil.
Bye-bye.
Bye.